Six. Squish.
Uh-uh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz. Puff.
Six. Squish.
Uh-uh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Puff.
Six.
Squish.
Uh-uh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I bet you would have done the same.
Puff.
Six. Squish.
Uh-uh.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Squish!
Cicero!
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Pop it! So I said to him, I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away.
So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner.
And then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. Cicero. He took a vow on a finish with rock. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not on a high. Cicero.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we run out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back. Open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming!
Uncle
Number 17, the spread
artistic
eagle.
Differences.